lot the first time you leave. It can be strange, it can be shocking. Not everybody drives a truck, not everybody drinks sweet tea, not everybody owns a gun, wears a ball cap, boots and jeans. Not everybody goes to church, watches every NASCAR race. Not everybody knows the words to Ring of Fire or Amazing Grace. I have been